I am gonna do a little bit of talking. I'm gonna take one of these off. All right. Just one. You guys are having an issue with two things. One, either your cord's hanging like this, or it's not doing that. Or you're just having issues with the cover not being on. So I'm just gonna show you how to do everything. I'm gonna take this apart fully. So here we go. First off, you wanna lock it. Okay. Take that off. These four screws, which you want to take out. So, take them out. Put this over here. Alright, now that we've taken that out, flip this over. Okay? And take this off carefully. Yeah, to the side. Yeah. Yeah, remember, a few washers. There's one of them. So put that in there. And take this out. Again, I'm gonna take this whole thing apart. Okay? You got another washer right there, so be careful with that. Alright. Yeah, I'm just gonna unravel this whole thing. Slowly hold the tension with these two fingers. Let it all out. There. It's unraveled. All the way. We're gonna take it off. Throw it away. Okay? It's all out. Now, if you see, there's a little divot. See how that goes right there? This is the coil that ravels everything up. So that's right there. I just took it off. So right now, if I put it back on, you got nothing. Okay? So I take all this off. There's a little grommet right here. This right here is what catches onto this. So the only way you got to do it, the only way you can put it back on is if you take it off. It's easy. Kind of easy. Man, now it's back in. I don't know if you can see that, but it's back in. So now I wanted to turn this. gonna move again. Okay, so you have to make sure that that's set up like that. Now, you wanna put this back in as well. Pin in, everything back in. Just like that. You're gonna put it back in to there. Okay. And all you're gonna do is just ravel this back up. That's it. Ravel this back up. You literally don't need to do anything. You don't need to twist it or undo it again. All you gotta do is just ravel it up. Don't even move it. Ravel it up. Make sure the cord's not getting all twisted. Unraveling it up. Make sure it's still in the spool. Almost at the end of the spool. Alright. So now I'm going to show you what I do to get my tension. Alright. And I'm pretty much at the end. Alright. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to look right here. I'm going to use this as my point. I'm going to make it go around once, twice, and a third time. Okay, so once, two, three. Now it's right here. Okay, now I'm gonna hold this. I'm gonna ravel it again.
Let's go hold.
Okay, making sure it's still in the same spot. Bringing it back. And then put this on. Holding it still. Holding it. Alright. Now, when I'm putting this back on, we'll hold this up right here. Slide this on. Sorry. It's not what we're doing yet. Make sure your washers in there, put this in there, and then slide this back in. Okay, and I understand right now, because this is locked, you can't move this, so you have that gap. Hold both of them together, unlock it, move this, slide it all on. Lock it again. And then put your screws in. Messed up just a little bit. Mine's back in. Let me put your screws in. You really want to do these ones first. Now again, these are tight. So, that being said, I'll take this down. All right, 10. Now, stop complaining. Go fix yours.